I'm sure over the last 7 months, we can think of a long list of things that have been extremely frustrating, but I'm going to talk about gratitude and how grateful I am that our business, On Point Next Level Leadership, has grown during this time. Our clients have needed more support and more services during this time than ever before. So I feel grateful for this month, and I hope that you can find some things that you are grateful for as well. This is the biggest tool and skill to develop our optimism around resilience. So find some things that you are grateful for.